Belkar is a broadleaf weed herbicide for use in winter oilseed rape. It contains the active ingredients Arylex and picloram. It can be applied between the 1st of September right the way through until the end of December. And it controls particularly key weeds like cleavers, fumitory, cranesbill. And the nice thing about cranesbill as well, there are three main species in the UK, but as far as Belkar is concerned, cranesbill is cranesbill, so it controls all species. It's very good on mayweed and on poppy and your whole range of broadleaf weeds, as well as those key weeds. There are two rates, just per hectare, or you can wait till a little bit later in the autumn period and apply at 0.5 litres per hectare. Apply at the 0.25 from the two leaf stage of the crop, so make sure that at least 90% of that crop is at the 2 to 4 leaf stage. You can apply half a litre from the 6 leaf stage of the crop, or you can go with 2 times 0.25 litres per hectare from the 1st of September or the two leaf stage of the crop, leaving an interval of at least 14 days. If you're still wanting to control your broadleaf weeds into November, when soil temperatures are a lot cooler, which means good activity from the propizamide, then yes, you can tank mix Belkar with your curb or even your astroturf should you want to do that. Growers should consider applying Belkar because they can now wait until their crop's established. Once their crop's established, then they can determine what investment they want to make by way of a herbicide application.